Well, a project that's been in the works for quite a while will be put into action this week. A local judge looking to put an end to domestic violence here in Nueces County by creating a court specifically to handle those types of cases. It all starts tomorrow, and our Emily Hamilton has all the details for you.
Prosecutors with the newly developed Domestic Violence Bureau here in Nueces County recognize the sensitive nature of these cases.
These cases aren't like any other case. They're dealing with dynamics of family relationships as well as emotional relationships that you don't see in other cases. These cases require a little bit more time and a little bit more work.
And when it comes to this phenomenon in the Coastal Bend, officials want to see a drastic change.
The fact that we're having this epidemic and that we're not succeeding in doing what we need to do as a society is what matters. And so we needed to try something different.
More than 200 courts of this kind exist across the country. But here in Texas, this will be the first. Beginning Monday, July 9th, the 214th District Court will be specially designated for these types of cases, working with Erica Matlock, a special prosecutor from the DA's office.
Centralizing it to one court is going to allow not only the prosecutor to be in one place and judges don't have to wait on the prosecutor, it's going to allow the defendants to know who they're dealing with, not only in the prosecutor in the DA's office, but as well as the judge.
Matlock says this will not only trim the caseload and prevent backlog in Nueces County, but more importantly, will improve lives and inspire long-term change.
Defendants are going to expect progressive punishments if they continue to reoffend. We're also going to be able to come together with all the stakeholders in the community and discover what resources we have, how to best not only serve the victims, but the offenders as well.
A glimmer of hope for some of the most vulnerable victims. Emily Hamilton, Chris 6 News.